If we praise Jesus by singing all together, it makes this whole exercise seem less bizarre than it really is when you actually stand back and examine it with some objectivity.